All right, cliffhanger trail. Let's see what this one's like. Apparently it's on a cliff and you hang off the side of it and you don't fall off it on your 890 adventure bike, hopefully.
Good. Oh, straight into it. That's quite the start. Straight into it, eh? Hey! Quite the squirrel catcher, eh? That's some good rock packing, boys. Yeah. Ah! Oh! You okay?
Yeah.
Hang on. Oh my god. Hang on, mate. Ah, the Canadian beast. Buddy.
Oh no.
Oh dear. Nah, it's all good. It stopped. That's just overflow. Dude, what sort of four-wheel drive comes up here? Oh, you're giving your aircraft a bit of a tickle up there, mate.
What?
You're bent the exhaust a bit.
Oh.
Now you fixed it.
Perfect.
Lovely. Well, you definitely took the tiger line. I'm gonna go to the left a bit more.
Wait, but this looks like a crisp line.
What?
You said, okay, mate, if you looked at that,
yeah.
Would you say that's the shot up?
I mean, if it wasn't so powdery and soft in the bottom, then yeah. But it is, so no. Yeah, boys. Send it. Nice. I'm going to take the chicken line.
All right.
Like, it all looks very doable. It looks very polished and scrambly in the bottom, eh?
If I was like...
better at riding motorbikes?
If I was like, had half the skill of Chris, I would ride this line.
Bah.
Wall ride.
No thanks.
No, there's lots of cool shit up ahead.
Yeah. Whoa. I'll happily take the chicken line on that one. Rock formations together. looks spicy up there. Cool, man, it's like one big in-ridden trail section.
Like rock crawling.
Yeah. Nice work, bro. Well done.
My comfort level's gone up about fucking 20 notches
now. Sweet. Yeah, the fans are working pretty hard, the temperature's still good. Let's get a bit of wind to go, huh? Leave the clutch alone for a bit. Stop it. You're in the it requires an inspection on foot, right? Up the right. And then straight into a whole bunch of really ugly shit. Yeah.
Thanks so much for riding my bike up this, mate. I really appreciate it. I'll get a great camera view from the top. It'll be awesome.
Raddick. Raddick.
Yeah.
What about a left? Like up onto there, then a reset, then across.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking, mate.
On like a pivot turn?
No, I like a stop and a fidget around the place.
Right.
Alright.
You can do this one.
No, that's fine. No, I reckon I got that.
Well, mate, try it on my bike first.
I didn't come here to ride no plastic bike, boy.
I did that line, Chris, 10 years ago on my 990.
Up there?
Up there, fidgeted around.
Oh, yeah?
I figure...
You're going for a full pull this time?
I figure... I want to do the whole thing.
Oh yeah? I can get behind that. Brap, brap, brap. Won't lie, pretty happy with that.
One more bike to go, mate.
Fucking dick.
Much bigger gap than it looked like from the bottom.
Mate, you made it look so easy. It was fucking ridiculous.
I'll tell you, it'd be very binary that, though, eh? Like, make it look easy or make it look very, very hard.
The next challenge.